Lewis Hamilton a victim of rigged race in Abu Dhabi, Labour peer claims. Formula One boss Stefano Domenicali thinks Lewis Hamilton will return next season after Mercedes team principal Toto Wolff hinted the driver's future is in doubt. The finale of the Formula One season saw Hamilton denied his 8th world title on the very last lap. After a crash further back, a safety car was brought out 5 laps before the end, allowing Max Verstappen to pit for soft tyres and storm past the Briton to secure his first championship. But the controversy surrounded a decision made by race director Michael Massey to allow lapped cars to overtake the safety car on the final lap, making it easier for Verstappen to pass the finish line first. After the Dutchman took the lead, Hamilton fumed over his team radio that the race had been manipulated. This was a sentiment echoed by Lord Peter Hain, a Labour peer and vice chairman of the all-party parliamentary group on Formula One, who told Express.co.uk the race had been rigged to create a dramatic ending. He said, "As a lifelong Formula One fan, I thought it was a perverted outcome. The finish was effectively rigged by the stewards in order to produce a dramatic finale for the theatre rather than a racing outcome. I think it has left a sour taste unless you are a die-hard Verstappen fan, but even many of them have admitted that it has left an unpleasant taste in their mouth. Okay, the rules are very complex for the average fan, but at least there is a consistency there. This was clearly contrived and manufactured to allow that kind of finish. I thought Lewis behaved with enormous dignity afterwards, going to the Red Bull pits to congratulate them, but he must feel absolutely gutted and that the rules are rigged against him." The FIA released a statement following the race, and added that a detailed analysis and clarification exercise for the future with all relevant parties will now take place. They added, "This matter will be discussed and addressed with all the teams and drivers to draw any lessons from this situation and clarity to be provided to the participants, media, and fans about the current regulations to preserve the competitive nature of our sport while ensuring the safety of the drivers and officials. It is not only Formula One that may benefit from this analysis, but also more generally all the other FIA circuit championships. The FIA will therefore do its utmost to have this in motion within the Formula One governance and will propose to the Formula One Commission to give a clear mandate for study and proposal to the Sporting Advisory Committee, with the support of Formula One drivers, so that any identified meaningful feedback and conclusions be made before the beginning of the 2022 season." Lord Hain added that the FIA needs to have a heart-to-heart with itself as Formula One's reputation has been tarnished. He added, "The FIA needs to look itself in the heart. The FIA is the regulatory body, it can't afford to have Formula One tarnished in this way. The FIA needs to have a heart-to-heart about all this and make sure it isn't repeated." One aspect of the race which also caught viewers' attention was the constant communication between the FIA and the Red Bull and Mercedes garages. Lord Hain has warned that the FIA must avoid preferential communications. He added, "There has to be integrity all around. There can't be preferential communications with certain teams rather than others. I think that's the important thing. There must be no repeat of this."